The next step in my creative process is to create a mood board. I always like trying to have these assets so that if I bring anyone in to work with me, they can get a sense of exactly what I'm building straight away. For this process, I simply use Google Slides and Canva, to be honest. So for marketing the brand, we're going to be focusing very heavily on Instagram. So here you can see this type of carousel that I quite like. I like the elements of these little background green slots behind the images. I also want to take some inspiration from this middle slide. I really like the earthy tones, and I like the fact that you can't tell, but these pictures are going to be overlapping on the slides as you slide through on Instagram. And you always want to use posts that are working. So these types of posts are going very viral right now, as well as images like these where you have known figures on the front and a nice catchy headline. So along with that, I also put the fonts that we're going to be using. I put the color gradient here again. I actually added this nice orange for those of you who watched the previous video. Also, the orientation is going to be vertical, and here's just some more inspiration for our posts. Not the most conventional mood board, but it gets the job done. What do you think?